Hi, this is Pat Love with Pat's Two Cents. I just did a video, and while I was trying to upload it, it was like the Holy Spirit was all over me. Now, I already said God is trying to talk to somebody. I don't know who you are. I'm not going to sing with this song. I want you to hear the words. I will interject. Because God does not want you to give up. Not now. You have placed yourself in God's hands. Do you trust God to see you through? If not, tell him so and ask him to strengthen your faith. But whatever you do, do not let go of his hand. Don't do that. Don't do that. You will break his heart. Because he's got some major stuff planned for you. And he's going to do some beautiful works deep inside of you. And he's got some encounters for you to experience. And you can't do it unless you continue on. You have to follow on to know what God has in store for you. Here we go with this song again.
He who began a good work in you
God is able.
Will be faithful to complete it.
He's not shorthanded.
He'll be faithful to complete it.
And God's not discouraged.
He who started the work will be faithful to complete it in you.
Listen, if God can go after 4 days of Lazarus laying in the tomb, decomposing, flesh rotting, smelling, stinking. Do you really think that God's not able to resurrect you when you're still living? He's got his hand on you, baby. He's not planning on leaving you. You're his treasure. You're fearfully and wonderfully made. You were made in love. If you just knew how much he loved you. I feel like I need to plead with you. Don't give up. He's faithful. Don't give up. He's more than able. And he's way more than willing. Just you stay willing. Please. God is the lover of your soul. He's the lifter up of your head. Don't walk away. Don't run. Take my word for it. He's faithful, you guys. Even if you failed him, he won't fail you. You're already broken about it. Trust his love for you. Please trust his love for you. Amen. I'm done. Amen.